There we go. Hey guys, here's something here. So, game crash or not, I am going to try to unlock Harley today because I want to unlock her in this. So let's get to it. Last time we crashed the Killer Moth level. Well, between the Killer Moth level, we never actually got to the level. It's doing that thing again. Alright. Extras. Options. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to... There we go. Now... I don't know why it does that. In the Dark Knight. Alright, so that should be the Killer Moth level then. Yeah, because Flight of the Bat would be the Scarecrow level. This, I'm not reading it out again. It's always going to crash there. It's always going to crash there. That is annoying. Come on. There's no way I'm the only person having this issue, so where is the thing? refuse to believe that there's not some kind of solution to this. I'm going to try one more time. Because I am not finding any solution to this. It does not fucking work. They're saying to use compatibility mode. You can't. There is no compatibility mode for Lego Batman for some stupid reason. It doesn't exist on the Epic Games Store. It doesn't exist on the Steam Store. I don't know why people keep recommending it. It does not exist. It's happening during a cutscene, so changing graphics or anything isn't going to do anything. I'm going to try it, but it won't work. I'm supposed to skip that scene because it was crashing there. Well, at least I'm in the level. I doubt it's a graphics issue because it would have been happening a lot more. I don't know if just skipping the cutscene is what worked, or what worked. I have no way of knowing. I wasn't going to risk doing the cutscene when I kept crashing on that cutscene. Showing. That's all I care about. I hate that crucial cutscene. Cutscenes are why you play Lego games. Alright, that's shiny metal. Go away. reason for the car. That's probably a mind control thing. That's probably the reason for the car. Actually, maybe not. Got it. All right, got the demo suit. No, I don't want to go back to standard. Just for studs or serves? No, there's something I'm building. Alright. And I guess it was entirely for studs. All right. I don't think this will bring the ladder. No, that will definitely not bring the ladder down. That's a high jump then. Obviously, that's where I meant to go, so let's keep looking around out here. None of the cars, in case you missed the first one. Or so if the other person can ride on it, either or. Also, a demolition. Doesn't appear to be anything in those. That's odd. There's been at least one with that mini kit. I'm supposed to drain the toxin. Get the back of that for like many years and light down it. It must be a case where we need to get Rob's tracksuit to then build the thing, right? Based off of what I'm seeing. Attention. Alright, so it's going to be knocking the lights down, I'm guessing. Thank you. room. Is it a stored one this time? Oh wait, this will probably be Robin's track suit, right? No, that's not what I meant to do. No tech suit. Here. Can't use it. Must have to have that stuff growing to use it then. Alright. No, can't use that. I see other stuff I can blow up. Sorry, what's the chance that you control the disco ball? No. Is there something else I build? Sure, yeah, I can't destroy that. Don't tell me the level's bugged. Alright, well, let's take a look. Is there a bug that affects this? Okay, they changed the rules on this level for some stupid reason. So I'm going to check down here first, just in case. So apparently on this level you have to press hold in the tech suit. You don't do that for any other tech suit thing. No, that still doesn't work. No, he's not doing anything. So that's not the solution. It might legitimately just be bugged. I'm just missing something, so I'll take a look at a walkthrough just in case. Okay. So I'm doing too early. This is the story based. Base disco. And a white screen. That's not good. This level is too long to deal with that. And it's affecting everything. Great. Alright. Okay, back up. Let's see if it works. Okay, we're good. Oh. This must be the first time they did the story-based disco then. Because in the oldest games, it was always an option, not a requirement. It was a requirement to get, like, the kits and bricks and whatnot, not... not the progress of the story. Now we get the color Mothbot. Also, that's way too loud. First off, can I destroy this? Here, another Robin suit. Oh, got your superhero. The way back up. You're able to save and quit out of the level. Sorry, this one can't. So if something did get bugged, I'd have to restart the level entirely. I got lucky that that turned out to not be the case. I'm swinging the magnet. One of these has to have a mini kit. I used to believe that these are all just for stunts. Drain's a goo, but it's a pump. that suit. That's a magnet thing, it's just to get that mini kit. Okay. Actually, maybe not just for the mini kit, because there is a zip line over here. With a switch. That probably just resists that ladder, right? Yeah, so what was the point of that? Because I don't think that's a metal wall. Batman, grab the ladder. Maybe it is. We'll find out. It was. I was wrong. Looks like a magnet thing, or possibly a destructive thing, it's hard to tell. Oh no, that's destruction. Alright. I'd be making one of them. Just a matter of finding which one. Actually, that door up there is where I need to go, so let's check around back here. Requirement. If You see the light bulb there, you've got a pretty good idea as to what the thing is. You do need Robin's tech suit. Bane's only on the villain side then. I could have sworn there was a boss fight against him, but the church is absolutely the last level of the hero side. Last level I need before I can start to unlock Harley. So. So yeah, that should be there soon. Sorry, something got screwed up here. I need to fix that. I'm gonna try the cutscene, hopefully it does not crash. It's entirely possible that for some reason change the video settings to exit, but that makes no sense. Joker's clown-like appearance and big smile hide a devious mind. Creating as much trouble as possible for his arch enemy Batman. His array of weapons includes an electric hand buzzer, deadly machine guns, and the laughing gas. And we saw that he's doing this to get the laughing gas. Climax of the first movie. just be a freeze. Okay, well, I got one mini kit. Demolition to get the attract suit. That's not happening. Can I just go? No, I can't because it's a regular door. That's not how this game works. I'm still missing something. Oh, I see a place to build. This is probably the demolition suit, right? That's where the magnets needed. Okay. Actually, can you? Is that where you can go into? Or is that? No, it's not. Okay. Yes, we need the Sonic suit for that then. Robin, why would you do that? Maybe he can jump that far. Alright, we'll find out. Okay, you can actually jump that, that's why. Alright. And Harley is lighting the cannons then. Build right, we can actually get up there. And that Lego's not destroyable. Well, that tells me which direction I'm meant to be going in. Somebody says an angel, all stone things are gargoyles by definition. A stone sculpture like that is by definition a gargoyle. What people popularly think of as gargoyles is specifically grotesque. Robin over. Batman has to step on the button there. Whoops. Let's try that again. There we go. But obviously we need to go behind the stained glass windows. But I saw something down here that I want to go look at. Shields like just do a little bit of destruction. That require the bomb there. So I can move that. Magnet suit down there for Robin, and it looks like it's a requirement. Now the actual boss phase begins. can't remember if there was a part of the fight after that combat, but there probably is. Also, it goes so much faster by another person, but I don't, so. Alright, now is the fight against Joker. As Harley's down. To unlock Harley. That's what I was remembering. The window thing should have been at an angle. Because I'm sure it was meant to be a reference to the 60s series. Alright, now that we've done that. Chapters are all prequels to the hero chapters, so you know how they end, theoretically. Ollie, can I tell you a joke? Mr. Gordon, he thinks we're in the city. But Gordon, get us to Batman. They went straight into our trap. Be sure to shout surprise. So I was right, the first level is the one that unlocks Harley. I also didn't even attempt to do a Joker voice. Jumps, press A and A in the air. Harley is, of course, an athletic character, so you can do that. Their base of operations is in Lincoln Park. Specifically, a fun house. Oops. Good one, Harley, just not there. Not quite that point, that's what I meant to say. There we go, that's what I wanted. That requires a sonic blast, so I can't do that. Press a special handshake, approach a character, and press B. Might as well show that off. It's also a funny thing they did not bother with, so if I find it, oh, there's one, perfect. So, if I guess, the rat still kept seeking the skeleton. then. Can't activate this. Okay, apparently that blasted off. Why? That's not working, I have no idea. Oh, was I actually activating this thing without realizing it? There we go. Okay, that's what it is. That's actually just for the mini kit, so that's maybe what I need, is it? I need one of you to stay on the thing. There we go. Also, I realize I killed the henchman. But I can't actually reach that part. Probably actually might be able to cheese it a bit, but definitely not intending to be able to get it. They don't have the zip lines, they can't do that. Where to go. I go? No, not. Not knowing what to do. Still not knowing what to do. That's not it. I'm an idiot. I go into the cave. I see a cheap brick up there, but I don't think I can actually grab it right now. I think that's what that skeleton side was for. In that case, the goal is just to unlock Harley, so. Like the vampire one from Christmas. Yeah. Nothing else can do with that? Alright. I'd actually be able to do that, so... Alright, what are you powering? You're powering what I thought you were powering. Out of the way. Blue, red, yellow. Hopefully that's what that was. And I'm gonna take him just in case. Nope, can't destroy the pylons. Alright. The only real boss battle you have. Yeah. The villain side. There are other boss battles, but Horton's the one that's actually going to give you any amount of trouble. Maybe he doesn't give you that much. I forgot how awkward this is. Okay, that was not the one I'm going to press. Don't stop that. Issues because he brings pretty much the entire force with him. Which makes sense as he knows it's the Joker. down. Now that I've unlocked her, back to Arkham. I did what I wanted to do. So, still don't know what solved the crashing issue. I don't know if it was skipping the cutscene, if it was changing the video settings. I don't know, but I got Harley unlocked, and that was my goal with this. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow as we continue Danganronpa. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time, or maybe. Bye, guys.